What's up, guys? How's it going? Mr. Guitarman here. This is my 200th video here on this channel in 6 years. Thanks so much to all of you guys who have stuck around and who've been watching this channel. For my 200th video, I wanted to do something really special. So this video is part one of a three-part series called Meridian. This video is uploaded to YouTube at 2K resolution. So if you can, watch it on a big screen. We've spent the last 6 months working on this video, so hope you guys enjoy it.
Okay, I see. Let's go ahead and try something different. Turn your phone completely off. Yes. Then remove your battery for 30 seconds. Oh, wait.
Thank you for calling Cyber. Jeff speaking. How may I provide you with excellent service?
Hi, I need some help updating the firmware on
my computer. Let me just transfer you to the department. Thank you so much for calling.
No, wait.
Thank you for calling Cyber. Jeff speaking. How may I provide you with excellent service?
Hi, I keep getting update messages on
my... Did you check the info tab in your settings menu?
I'm sorry, the what?
The info tab?
Hold on 1 second, let me check.
Let me just transfer you to that department.
You really need to stop routing so many calls out. I mean, you're the only one who's actually smart enough to figure out what's really wrong.
You get paid regardless.
The flake fires your nerdy ass.
Why are you so concerned?
I'm just trying to help.
Angela? Angela?
Sir Meyer, let's chat.
Yes, sir.
You've got a call pass-through rate at 68%.
Mm-hmm.
Your colleagues are around 15% or less.
Well, I just think the other department...
This is, right, I get it. This is not your glamorous job that you're used to. Now, we both know that you're better than this.
Mm-hmm.
I don't have huge expectations for this department. And quite frankly, I just don't want to have to train anybody else. So why don't you just try to pretend to care? Or don't come in at all?
Well, I do care. Very much. And I love working for you, Blake. So I'm gonna do my best.
Awesome.
Yeah. Boom!
It's a good talk.
Hello?
Hi, Mr. Greggs. This is Judith calling from the anthropology department at Northwestern. Yeah, I tried looking into...
No, I just found this phone on the sidewalk.
Oh, okay then.
Who are you calling for?
Alan Greggs. He kept leaving us messages about pre-Columbian artifacts.
Do you know anything else about him?
No, not really. But please tell him not to call us again.
Do you...
Still has a job. What did Blake say?
He just wanted me to pass through fewer calls. You were right.
Uh-huh.
I'm sorry. You were right.
Did you finally get a big boy phone?
Oh, no. I found this in the street.
Whose is it?
I don't know. Some woman called it earlier looking for a guy named Alan Greggs, but I can't find anybody who knows him.
Did you try his contacts?
No, he dials out and then he deletes everything. It's weird.
Oh my God, he doesn't have any pictures either.
It's weird.
You know what, though? The call history's still on there if I just check out the database. Let me just run Xcode.
Okay. You know what? I'm gonna take calls, and you probably should too.
I will after this.
All right, well, let me know if you find anything. And please don't get caught. Good morning, Cypress. This is Angela. How may I help you?
Hi, I'm looking for an Alan Greggs. I found your number and his call history, and I'm just trying to return his phone to him. Are you sure you don't have anyone there by that name? It's G-R-E-G-S. Alan Greggs. Hi, I'm looking for a Professor Alan Greggs. I believe he works at your university. No? Thank you so much.
Hello, this is Lisa.
Hi, Lisa. I'm looking for Professor Alan Greggs.
How did you get this number?
My name is Jeff. I found his phone. I was hoping maybe you could put me in touch with him.
You found his phone? We have to get it back. Who?
Thanks for calling Cypress. This is Jeff speaking. How may I provide you with excellent service?
Hi, I'm trying to watch a video on my phone, but it doesn't have a screen.
Uh-huh. Great, I'd be happy to help you with that problem.
So who's he been calling?
Art galleries, museums, universities.
He's an archaeology professor.
No one can find him, though.
Well, what else can you do?
Check that out.
His house, maybe?
It's worth a try.
I can go with you tonight after work.
I can be back before lunch if you cover for me.
Come on, cover for me. Really? Yes? Just nod your head, yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Bam. I'll call you later, okay?
Uh-huh.
All right. Thank you. Anybody home?
Thank you so much for watching Meridian. There's a link to episode 2 down below, or you can come back next Tuesday here to the Mystery Guitarman channel to see part 2. Here's a little sneak peek of it.
Yeah.
Jeff, where the hell are you?
I'm not coming back.
I'll see you next Tuesday.